A 22-year-old man has been arrested in connection with a shooting that happened in Troy last month. Troy police say that Zach Zioli is charged with second-degree attempted murder. Investigators say that he was also wanted on a bench warrant in Rensselaer County Court after failing to appear for sentencing on a previous conviction. That shooting happened August 18th in the area of 5th Avenue and Rensselaer Street. A 21-year-old was injured during the incident.